Assalamu alaikum friends. So today I'm going to make face serum, which is very easy. And to make this we need only 3 ingredients. So let's start. Okay, to make face serum, first of all take a bowl and add our first ingredient, which is aloe vera gel. Aloe vera gel is very useful for skin. It contains antioxidant. So take aloe vera gel about 1 teaspoon. And now second ingredient, which is glycerin. So friends, glycerin is also very useful for all skin problems. Take glycerin about half teaspoon. Now third and last ingredient, which is rose water. So friends, take rose water about 3 to 4 teaspoons. Mix all these ingredients very well and you can see the serum is ready. Okay, now let me tell you when and how to use this. Before going to bed at night, apply this serum on your face and massage it for 3 to 4 minutes. It is very effective. In few days, you will see the fine lines, dead were on your face will disappear. Your skin will smooth and start glowing. So guys, how easy and amazing remedy is. Okay, that's all for today. See you next time. Allah Hafiz.